Everybody, it is Maddie. So today we are going to be reviewing the SoGlow DIY Magic Jar Single Pack. So I have one of these here that I've just made, so it's really cool. So you give it a good shake and it lights up in different colours. So what you do with this, so I saw these on TV, so I decided to go out and get some, and they're really cool. So you have a look. So you put three different things inside. You put a little animal. So as you can see in mine, I got a llama corn. So you put an animal, some confetti, and magic powder in there, and then you screw on the lid. So then you decorate it with some stickers too that match whatever animal you got. Give it a great shake, and then it will light up. So I find these really cute, as you can put them on before you go to bed and have them as like a really cute night light. So I think they're really cool and I would definitely buy some more. So something else I really like about these is that it is original. So it says on the lid, SoGlow DIY 100% original. And it's so cute and beautiful and I really love it. And it's especially cool because you made it yourself. And that's just, I just find that as a really cute addition. And that there are 7 of these to collect. And this is my first one, and it's green. And I think that's really cute. So, I give this a 4 out of 5 rating because I would love for the light to have like it stays on for longer. So I definitely give this 4 out of 5. I think this is really cool. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.